way to the ring, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Hide your wives and girlfriends, because here comes Dolph Ziggler.
And he looks to be in great shape for this battle tonight. While we're here in Minneapolis, it's worth noting that I was never actually defeated for my AWA championship. Eh, just saying.
And his opponent, representing the corporation from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 236 pounds, Shane McMahon.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more. This capacity crowd, for me. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Every match tonight is huge.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
King, what do you think about Shane McMahon?
A lot of people mistake his pridefulness for ego. In reality, I'd say he's simply a proud superstar.
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
As well he should be proud, Michael. He's an accomplished WWE superstar. That alone is something to be proud of.
Ziggler may be in trouble here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't give a run.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Ziggler shows us some clever offense here.
Starting to falter.
Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead, and that might just be what we're looking at here. Big elbow! So simple, yet so effective.
And Dolph Ziggler heads for the top rope.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Dolph Ziggler gets the cover. And there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous. Misjudge that. He's got the armbar locked in. Oh, you're not going to last long here. Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
A piercing strike.
The reversal from Ziggler. He's in a world of trouble. What's more than this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
It's about as bad as it gets for him.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Yep.
Let it be.
Folks, we're coming to you live from Minneapolis, which of course is the home of the AWA for so many decades.
James got her. Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen. Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous. Shane McMahon shows us some clever offense here.
Shane McMahon in some trouble here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Well, if there's one thing we know for sure, it's that he's not afraid to use his finisher here tonight. Let's see if he goes to it again if he gets an opportunity.
Well said. But if you're going to count him out right now, I'm willing to bet you'll be surprised how much fight he has left in him.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Shane McMahon, look at him go! Look at the body! Look at the body! Stop me! Shane McMahon, look at him go! Look at that! He's bleeding like a stuck pig!
He thinks he has it. Thank you for spending your Monday night with us. After seeing what we have in store, I'm sure you won't be disappointed. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
That match could have gone on a little longer.
Here's your winner, representing the corporation, Shane McMahon.
Hope the next match lives up to the hype of the rest of the card. Next up, tag team action. We have Team Dusty Rhodes versus Team Big Show. Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
I hope it's not raining outside.
We have Team Dusty Rhodes versus Weapons of Mass Destruction.
Man, when these two teams go head-to-head, anything can happen.
And their opponents first, standing at 7 feet tall, weighing in at 450 pounds, The Big Show.
This tag match really does have a big fight feel, and everyone in attendance feels it.
From Silsby, Texas, weighing in at 399 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Calling this one's going to be...
This match is officially underway, and we're going to see exactly what the Big Show can do.
This one could be the match of the night.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys? I mean, they're not the APA, but they're something.
But hey, Big Show is here, so we know a Big Show is sure to follow.
So what's the story here for Big Show? What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
Here's somebody who can do it all, whether it's in solo competition or as part of a team, which we're seeing here tonight.
Clearly, this team is poised to shoot right to the top of the tag team division.
He's focusing on the third down.
You know, when it comes to Mark Henry, we're talking about punishing power. Henry's strength is so superior, he can lift automobiles.
The world's strongest man is intense, vicious, and looking to dismantle anyone who gets in his way.
Spend a lot of time outside the ring for some reason.
I mean, I don't want to talk about the guy, but I'm starting to think he's scared to get in the ring and compete like a man.
A knockdown drag out ball with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Now. Hey now!
So far, this has been a one-sided affair. Mark Henry has to turn things around right now.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
But there is no quit in this guy, trust me.
Shoulders down.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
It will be Eddie Guerrero against Randy Orton.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Treat tonight. Both of these
superstars look geared up and ready to go.
We're just moments away from what promises to be another great match. The entire locker room should consider themselves warned. Tonight, the Apex Predator is coiled and ready to strike. But Randy Orton has it his way. Tonight, he returns to his rightful position at the top of sports entertainment.
Oh, this is going to be good.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
And it sounds like these fans here in Minneapolis are hungry for some WWE action. So let's give it to them.
So taking a look at Eddie Guerrero, any thoughts come to mind? You have to respect the way he goes about his business. He's all about getting the W, and fans seem to love him for that.
Definitely looking confident in his one-on-one. That's a good sign.
Well, he may have the support of the fans, but the fans aren't the ones inside that ring. All the cheering in the world might not help him here tonight. He drops the elbow. Superstar has been called the Legendary, the Viper, and the Apex Predator. These monikers all point to the same fact, that Randy Orton is one of the most opportunistic superstars ever in the WWE. I mean, ever.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
And it's Randy Orton, able to break free. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
And listen, Kane, opportunistic is a good way to describe Randy Orton, but he is also dangerous in every aspect of the point.
Right.
The head games this man plays set him apart from all his competitors.
Well, I have to agree with you there, Michael. Even before Randy Orton steps into the ring, he inserts himself into the head of his opponent. Finding that weakness so he can capitalize on it when his opponent's least expected.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Oh, and he eats the canvas. Oh, reversal. Ooh.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
You know what's always impressed me so much about Randy Orton? Whether it's when I was in the ring with him or watching him, it could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
What an offensive show by Randy Orton. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Here's your winner, the Viper.
Wow, what a shot! He's been busted wide open. That's gonna need stitches for sure. Wow. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Business is about to pick up.
We're moments away from seeing six of sports entertainment's best Go at it.
Wow. Gonna be awesome.
We have the New Day against the Blood Brothers.
Oh, I know who I'm putting my money on.
You dare be sour! Clap for the greatest thing going and feel the power!
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 702 pounds, Kofi Kingston, Xavier Woods, the New Day!
The WWE Universe is in for a treat with a six-man tag match.
Oh, who doesn't love a great six-man tag match? I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show.
WWE's greatest talents will leave it all in the ring tonight and enjoy the ring with a no-nonsense look, that's for sure.
Thank you.
the defensive. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
Win. Gotta be happy with that performance.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned.